Now Central Oregon's local alert weather with Katie Zuniga.
A viewer photo from this weekend shows nice blue skies with some puffy white clouds, and we obviously saw some clouds through the region this weekend, but did not see any precipitation or any accumulation of new snow that I could see across the Cascades. That low pressure that came through just gave us some cooler temperatures and a few clouds in the sky. Now today, that low pressure system has moved on, and our sky looks like this, and this is what we can anticipate for at least the next 2 days, because it's not until Wednesday, later part of Wednesday, maybe even to the early parts of the evening, where we could begin to see some clouds. I'll show you that on the future track. If you take a look to our east, you'll see where that snow and the rain and the mix is happening. That's that low pressure center that came across the Pacific Northwest. And obviously, like I mentioned, we did not see any of that precipitation, but there was some in the valley with our winds. We're not seeing any right now in Bend. And then there's 10 miles per hour there in Redmond. Overnight, tonight and into tomorrow, looking at very calm winds, not seeing too much happening that's indicating that our winds are going to pick up at least until possibly the next system comes. That's the low pressure center I was just mentioning that we saw moving on, and now we're getting into the area behind it, and here's where we're seeing this possibility for those lighter winds. Those lines indicate what the possibility for winds would be like tomorrow. Tighter lines, closer together, faster moving, stronger winds, and you saw that space not anticipating we'll see much there. Future track, as I mentioned, here we are Wednesday, seeing a few clouds around noon or so. There's a light chance for some precipitation there along the Cascades. And then as we get into the evening, that's when it really drops down along in the Cascades. And you can see that chance for snow right there. Wednesday night into Thursday, it moves across most of the region and then clears up by Thursday afternoon around 2 o'clock. After that, you're going to see our skies clear again. And in fact, we do not see another chance for precipitation for several days. Nice clear skies there going into next weekend. If you are an allergy sufferer, you may have noticed it was stronger actually today. It dropped back down, but this was in the moderate range until just today. Not seeing any grass or weeds yet being indicated on the allergy report, but seeing that the overall chance for these allergies is in the moderate range. And the trees right now is mostly juniper and alder. We'll keep you updated on that as we get into allergy season. Temperature wise, we are looking at the high 40s to about the high 50s still. Translates for us tonight without the clouds at night. That's just at maybe below average by a few degrees, looking at those mid 20s to low 30s. So maybe slightly cooler than average. Tomorrow's daytime temperatures warm us right back up. Now we're back into the upper 60s, low 70s, which is 10 degrees above average this time of year. There's that 20% chance for showers Thursday morning, and you'll see our temperatures cool as well. And then they warm up again on Friday.